NBA news, Kawhi Leonard not joining Lakers in 2019, LeBron James blamed. NBA trade news, Kawhi Leonard will not be joining the Los Angeles Lakers in 2019 because he doesn't want to play alongside LeBron James. That's the opinion of former NBA star-turned-analyst Jalen Rose, who claims the LA Clippers are the most likely team Leonard will join. Leonard's immediate future was finally resolved earlier this summer when the San Antonio Spurs agreed a trade package to send him to the Toronto Raptors. But the 27-year-old is still set to become a free agent in 2019, with many reports suggesting the Lakers are the frontrunners. Magic Johnson, Lakers president of basketball operations, attempted to trade for Leonard before the Raptors agreed a deal but were put off by the huge demands from San Antonio. They could still return with an offer to Toronto before the trade deadline. But Rose doesn't think Leonard wants a move to the Lakers, pointing to the 2014 NBA Finals MVP reportedly admitting he wants to go to California. Rose states Leonard never actually said the Lakers, suggesting that rumor has been amplified by the media, and the Clippers have a much better chance. If Kawhi Leonard does leave Toronto, it won't be for the Los Angeles Lakers, Rose said on Get Up. Alongside LeBron James, because I think that casts a shadow to his personality that he really doesn't want. He came out and said he wanted to play in California and everybody in the media was like, he's going to the Lakers. He didn't say that. If he leaves Toronto, in my opinion, it's going to be for the LA Clippers. That's said by the guy who initially told the world in January that situation was fractured between Kawhi Leonard and the San Antonio Spurs. Quote, of course, the Raptors will be hoping to get Leonard to re-sign with them next summer, and Danny Green recently said on his podcast that the two-time NBA All-Star will find out hard to turn down staying in Canada. I don't know where his mind is at for the future. I can't predict or tell you, Green said on his Inside the Green Room podcast. I can just tell you that the city of Toronto is gonna be hard to turn down after being there. I've been going every summer for the past 10 plus years. It's a great city, and the fans are amazing. NBA news, Kawhi Leonard not joining Lakers in 2019, LeBron James blamed. NBA trade news, Kawhi Leonard will